So my first pet store I worked at, I was catching someone, a female scorpion, and I dropped it and couldn't find it. I was looking for it everywhere, couldn't find it. Abandoned ship and went to Bunnings to go get some lights because we'd had a blowout, and started walking up to that lovely lady who greets you. Hi, how are you going? And I'm like, yeah. And it was a good, probably a good five stings actually before I twigged what it was, and I had to make my way back out to the car park while continuously getting stung. Pulled down the pants, sat in the car, truck driver pulls up next to me and he's just looking at me. I'm like, got a scorpion in my pants. worst undies too, I think it was like Elmo or something. Oh, it was terrible.
Good news everybody, found the scorpion, bad news, now I've got cankle.
Yeah. Yeah.
Damn.